programmed around Christmas. Our guest today is a psychologist, Professor Domino Wilkinson, who has written the bestseller There is No Christmas Without. So, Professor, what's the idea of the book?
The idea is to show that modern societies are crazy about Christmas, but of different reasons.
How did you find out about that?
I asked my friends from different countries to carry out the survey.
In your book, you claim that for German people, the most important is to be well prepared for the holiday. We also decided to check if you are right, so we sent our reporters to different countries to find out what the people can't imagine Christmas without. We're online with our reporter from Berlin. Hello, Isa.
Guten Tag, Beata. Ich bin auf der Schillerstraße. Wie ist auch Veronika, die auf meine Frage antworten will.
Good afternoon, Betty. I'm in Schiller Street. Here with me is Veronika, who agreed to answer my question. What can't you imagine Christmas without?
Die Atmosphäre ist am wichtigsten, glaube ich. Weihnachtsbaum schmücken, Geschenke packen und auspacken, Geruch des frisch gebackenen Kuchen. Ja, das ist schön. Wir haben auch das Lied über Weihnachten. Macht euch bereit.
It seems to me that the most important is the atmosphere before Christmas, right in the Christmas tree, the smell of freshly baked cakes, wrapping the presents. That is, we even have the song about it. Macht euch bereit.
Thank you, Isa, and let's listen to this song.
Macht euch bereit, das second Lied.
Take me. what are you carrying? Because the symbol of Christmas is Christmas tree. Can you imagine Christmas without it?
Children like playing, singing, and
walking around the Christmas tree. Natalia Pawlowicz.
The Christmas tree and the Christmas fire. There's a dog where you can see every cup he tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree and the Christmas spirit ring. Later we have some pumpkin pie and we do some caroling. You will get a sentimental
so delightful, and since we're no place to go, let it snow.
It's an interesting question. You know, although we celebrate Christmas 2 weeks later than we, they feel the same.
Let's ask our reporter from Russia. Hello, Caroline.
Dobry wieczór, Beata. Здесь в Москве настоящая морозная зима. Но люди ее не боятся, улыбаются и радуются ей. Ведь скоро Рождество.
Good evening, Betty. Here in Moscow is the real frosty winter, but people aren't afraid of it. They are smiling because Christmas is coming.
Простите, господин, вы не могли бы ответить на один вопрос? Что самое важное для русских людей во время рождественских праздников?
Excuse me, sir, could you answer one question? What is the most important for Russian people during Christmas?
Что такое морозное время? Самое важное – это тепло в сердце людей. А ночь перед Рождеством – это самое подходящее время, чтобы брать нашу любовь друг к другу.
It seems to me that in such a cold season, the most important are our world hearts, and that Christmas Eve is the most suitable time to show our love to each other. Ночь на Рождество. Молодиганца Ильяна Рубашина.
We surely will, Professor. Thank you for visiting us. That's the end of our program. There is only one thing left.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
Director, Oksana Czeszczyk.
IT Manager, Alicja Filipowska.
German Band Trainer, Joanna Mazurek. Speaker, Beata Faciera.
Interpreter, Bogumił Wiącek.
Reporters, Izabela Cebul, Wójtowicz Maciej, Karolina Filip.
Songs, Marta Ośbrajt, Jagoda Mikoda, Aleksandra Bocian, Justyna Topyła, Katarzyna Turmowicz, Weronika Czerwińska, Dominik Wiak, Martyna Żeleźnik.
Santa Claus is coming to town, Klaudia Szereg. Rocking Around the Christmas Tree, Natalia Pawełczyk. All I Want for Christmas is You, Magda Skunga. Let It Snow, Ola Pichta, Paweł Krasucki and Michał Gorzów. Mocne Rodziestwo, Ola Igwięza and Jan Oprośny.
Others, Kuba Węgliński, Agata Topoła, Patrycja Kożarowszczyk, Mateusz Pachucki, Martyna Dołęska, Paweł Krasucki, Aleksandra Bocian, Karolina Parysek.
Soundtracks, Patryk Sykut, Krzysztof Milczyk.